clear how many of the casualties that have been caused today in Lebanon are Hezbollah militants or civilians. But many of the Israeli strikes, make no mistake, targeted residential areas where Hezbollah has a strong presence.
Animazhi.
And local media has reported, as we just mentioned, that many women and children are among the victims. Lebanon's health ministry has said scores of women, children and medics have been killed and wounded in these Israeli strikes. The airstrikes have intensified pressure on Hezbollah, which last week suffered an attack which its leader Hassan Nasrallah called an unprecedented attack in the history of the group after thousands of pagers and walkie-talkies used by its members exploded. The operation was widely blamed on Israel, which has not confirmed or denied responsibility.